Hi and welcome to Proactive Investors Buds and Duds Report. Cannabis stocks had an upbeat start with shares broadly up across U.S. and in Canadian markets. The North American Marijuana Index was up to 278 points today. On to the buds of the day. Namaste Technologies shares were soaring. The e-commerce cannabis company hasn't released any news. However, it's currently undergoing an audit of its 2018 financial statements. Also on the rise today was ICC International Cannabis, which inked a massive supply agreement, announcing that it's planning to purchase up to 100 million grams of flower from Agroflora Organics International over a five-year period. ICC will distribute the dried cannabis flower through its European distribution footprint under the company's various brands. And now to the duds of the day. There were a handful of duds. Golden Leaf Holdings dipped. The Canadian company has cultivation, production, and retail operations in Canada and in the U.S. in Oregon and Nevada. Other laggards today included TerraTech. Thanks so much for watching, Buds and Duds.